Looking at the first statement here, expensive resorts. And according to the SEO guy, the stuff that is more often searched is affordable. Nowhere there is any inkling of the expensive resorts being a popular choice, and therefore this statement cannot be deemed to be true. This has to be false. The second statement, there are two positives in this statement: Rome, which is a favorite destination, and discount, which is a favorite keyword, something like coupons, affordable, though there's not clear exact discount term used here, but yes, discount is similar to a coupon. So this is something which is true. The website hosts advertisements for such discounts. People come on the website, they click on such ads, and therefore the website owner gets some revenue out of those clicks, whatever 30 cents per click was mentioned here. Here also, discount coupons. So yes, discount coupons is something that people are searching. So selling discount coupons directly. And then Western waters of Europe, which is something similar to Western European destinations. So this also can be deemed to be correct. So the right combination of choices is false, true.